I'm Dave Courvoisier. Coming up tonight at 10 on Eyewitness News, new video gives hope that a missing Las Vegas boy will be found. He's believed to be with his father, who is suspected of murdering his wife. Plus, a wrestling match ends in death. See what went wrong. The news you need to know tonight at 10 on UPN.